the main hunting lodge outside here. Walk in and show you this. Hey, he snuck right up behind us.
Wait for some light, man.
Here we are at Johan's place. There he is, the master hunter. And there's Zed, the little guy.
Last great white hunter.
Yeah, coming down to do some Gemsbuck hunting down in Free State. Nice little place here. There's Dad's room. There's mine. Got the Land Cruiser all set up. Buck hide, I'm not sure. Great little spot here. Colored concrete floors. All the walls are plaster. And you got the thatched roofs. There's Dad's room over there. Mine's over this way. Come in and kudu skin on the ground here. That's the path out to the lodge and the pool. Come back here and got the bathroom. Got the shower, kind of cool. It's all circular with plaster. Got a little design in the concrete floor, concrete stuff up to the tub, concrete countertops for the sinks. Pretty nice place. High ceilings with the thatched roofs.
That's the one. Oh, he hit him.
Okay, he's on no fall.
He hit him in the butt. Looked like.
Yeah, he will die now.
There he goes. Down.
Awesome.
Oh, there's the little pup.
Some wind, but he under the...
It looked like he hit him in the back end on the second shot.
The first shot was right through. The bird was pissing out.
Yeah, you could have believed it. Yeah. He told you to shoot another shot.
Stan's got his finger in the blood. Called First Blood in Africa. There we go.
There we go.
You looking good, man. Nice. Nice gems, Buck.
Got a black wildebeest. I've been wanting this sucker for 2 days. Chasing him like crazy. He's wounded in him. We finally got him though. It was pretty wild, pretty exciting.
Skipper just shot a kudu, and we're going to head out and see if we can get it right now.
Got him?
Bushy, you know?
Oh, he's a beauty.
Yeah, right. It's
right there, you can see where... Yeah, he hit twice right there.